Hey, welcome to the Finance Guide, where I teach the basics of finance and investing. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. In today's video, I will explain compound interest. Before we go to compound interest, we need to know what interest on an investment is. Interest is the profit percentage on your investment. Let's say you invest $100 and the interest on your investment is 5%. That means that after 1 year, you will have $5 profit or 5% of $100. Compound interest is when you get paid interest on your interest. Or when we reinvest our profits, we will also get paid interest on these profits, which is called compound interest. This will become more clear with some examples. Let's say we invest $10,000 in a dividend stock with an interest rate of 5%, which means that we will get 5% or $500 profit after each year. So when we apply simple interest, we get paid $500 interest after year 1, which means a total of $500 profit after 1 year. The second year we get another $500 in interest or profit, which brings our total profit to $1,000. After year 3, another $500, which brings the total to $1,500. So this means after 10 years our profit will increase to $5,000 and after 20 years to $10,000. So every year this $500 interest is paid as long as we keep the $10,000 investment. The profits earned from this investment can be used by the investor in anything he wants. This was an example of simple interest, which means that every year we get paid 5% or $500 of our initial investment. Let's now look what happens with compound interest. With simple interest, the investor is using the profits for anything he wants. The big difference with compound interest is that this time we will reinvest our profits. So after year 1, we would also get 5% interest on the $10,000 investment, which gives us a profit of $500 after year 1. But this time we will not just take the $500 profit, but we will reinvest it. If we reinvest the $500, our investment increased to $10,500. In the second year we would still get 5% interest, but this time 5% will be paid on the $10,500 investment instead of the $10,000. So 5% of $10,500 is $525 interest after year 2. So now our total profit is the $500 after year 1 plus the $525 after year 2, which gives a total profit of $1,025 after year 2. After year 2 we reinvest the $525 to our investment, which increases its value to $11,025. This is the $10,500 after year 1 plus the interest of $525 after year 2. So after the third year we would get 5% on top of this, which gives an interest value of $551 and a total of $1,576 profit. If we keep on reinvesting our profits, we will have a profit of $6,289 after 10 years and $16,533 after 20 years. You can see when applying compound interest or when you reinvest your profits, you can have bigger profits over time. The more time goes by, the larger the difference will be between simple and compound interest. After 20 years, the profit when applying compound interest is $16,533 compared to the $10,000 when applying the simple interest or when you don't reinvest your profits. So to summarize, compound interest is the interest you get paid on interest, or when you reinvest your profits to make more profits. Compound interest is very powerful and can grow your profits very big over time. I hope you liked today's video, and please like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.